tonight isn't about Pinky and I. Tonight we are here to welcome and celebrate you, our most beloved guests, to witness one of the most important occasions of our lives.
As a sister, Pinky has been always there for me through the best and worst days. She's my rock, my role model, my best friend. And over the years, I've watched Pinky blossom into the beautiful woman that she is today that we can all see. I think everybody here understands this girl can crack the best jokes and knows how to put a smile on anyone's faces anytime, anywhere. Pinky is never shy to express her love for the people around her, achieving success in all of her business endeavors. And I'm so happy that she's found true love, her very own superhero, a man who protects her, understands her, adores her for who she really is. I know that, you know, our father, Philip Nye, is looking down from heaven with a big smile to see his sweetheart daughter marry the love of her life.
Purely lust, your beauty and sexuality completely captivated me. Watching you wild, I had to stop and hit me wild on that ass. Put on the pause, I was to play against the time of the fight. Slow motion, that juvenile. I just had to have you in my life. Hit him, daddy. I don't think they gonna have a problem with that. Came from a dollar, all I needed was some comments to add. Shakespeare. But we ain't trying to have no drama with that. Bought a White House, like all I needed was Obama with that. And I ain't throwing shots at Donald with that. You can catch me outside, feel how about that? But over time, the more you shared with me and the more I learned about you as a person, I just couldn't help but fall deeply in love with you. Your kindness, complete selfless love for your friends and family, your tenacious work ethic far surpass any that I've seen in any other person. Without you, I'd be nothing but an average boy cruising through life with content. With you by my side, I've become a man with real purpose and meaning. The love you've given me over the last 5 years is a love that could transcend time and mortality.
I only met Bobby about 5 years ago in Hong Kong, playing American football. We did typical guy stuff, like watch sports, have eating contests, and get excited over eating fresh bread. To most people, Bobby can be pretty quiet. It's important to know that he's not a man of many words, but you can tell just how much he cares by him being there. Pinky, anytime I'm with Bobby, he always talks about you. When we're eating, he'll think of what he can get for you. When we're out, he's thinking of when he can come see you. I want you to know you can rely on him to take care of you for the rest of your life. You two are great together. May the flame burn long and may sparks continue to fly. I wish you both a lifetime of love and happiness.
You're more than just the typical ooh, ooh, ooh. feel so good that I want more.
One time, a dear friend asked us the question, how did you know that he was the one? Then I realized that there were actually many, many moments that made you the one for me. I will always remember that late night after a movie, and it was just the two of us, and we saw these monkey plush toys displays dangling from the ceiling. I said I wanted one. Then you began jumping up for the next 10 minutes, trying to get it for me. I still remember the determination you had in trying to fetch a toy just to make me happy. So Bobby, I will always be the same girl that you fell in love with. Your fly girl. I can't wait to have mini Bobbies and mini me's. And we'll force them to like Harry Potter, play video games with them, and try to fight the cool spot for the cool parent. I know the rest of our lives will be amazing because we have each other. I love you.
Pinky, you are my everything. My lover, my best friend, my soulmate, and my role model. I can't imagine myself calling any other person my wife or the mother of my future children. Thank you for your unconditional love and support, and I promise to love and cherish you until the very last breath I take and beyond.